Pismo Beach is putting the brakes on allowing certain businesses like tattoo parlors and massage establishments to open up shop. KSBY News reporter Angel Russell looked into this temporary ban. She joins us live from downtown Pismo Beach. Angel, why is the city doing this?
Yeah, Scott, the city says too much of anything is bad for Pismo Beach. They've actually come up with a list of 10 different types of businesses they say have been proliferating in the last few years. On that list includes tattoo parlors, massage establishments, and smoke shops like the one you see right behind me. Well, the city says a boom in these types of businesses are, quote, inconsistent with the council's vision for the city, end quote. Well, some of the businesses on this list don't seem to agree. The Pismo Beach City Council unanimously enacted a temporary halt on 10 types of businesses. That means no new shops on this list can come in and existing ones can expand. Tattoo parlors are number one on the list.
Kind of find it insulting.
Christian Valentine of Tiger Rose Tattoo thinks the list is unfairly targeting some businesses.
It's obviously we're on a list of what they think of as undesirable businesses for an area. My clientele are teachers, food servers and nurses. So I don't know what undesirable element people think come into tattoo shops.
According to the city staff report, the council believes, quote, over proliferation and concentration of any type of land use is cause for concern. Having too many similar business types may begin to alter the perception of a commercial district, such as the Pismo Beach's downtown core, end quote. Valentine says the only good thing about this type of ban, no new tattoo parlors can open up near him.
No competition is good competition. Seems like a good thing for a bad reason.
Some shops couldn't believe they are even on the list, resale stores being one of them.
Well, I was really surprised.
Rhonda Odell of Pismo Pickers Antiques and Vintage doesn't think more shops like hers would be a bad thing.
It creates more excitement for the people from out of the area to go through the different places. They're not just in one store.
Pismo Beach says the urgency ordinance will give them time to consider new rules, regulations, and possibly limit just how many of these businesses can open their doors in the future. Now, this urgency ordinance expires January 19th, but Scott, the city council can vote to extend that ordinance another 10 months, giving staff enough time to come up and write a permanent ordinance proposal. Live and local in Pismo Beach, I'm Angel Russell, KSBY News.
Thanks for that report, Angel. The Pismo Beach City Council says land use issues haven't been updated since 1998 and are long overdue.